What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Scott Free, and the Sounds of Sunday radio show on this March 25th, 2018 show. What you just heard is a nice little cut by Doug Maxwell entitled Psycho Delicacy. All of these tracks you're going to hear today is going to be off YouTube audio library. And before that, you heard one called Swag. That one was by Yes. Yes. Mariara. Right. And kicking off this R&B duet was one by one of my favorites, Joe McDowell, titled "Let's Be Dumb," right here on the Sound of Sunday. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon. Like I said before, I've actually tried to get my show up on Sundays by 2 o'clock, but that's almost impossible. I'm doing some trading online and stuff like that, so I'm getting kind of, not tired, but busy. So just stay tuned for that. And if you actually want to know when my show comes up, just go ahead and click the subscribe button down here and click the bell. Every time my show comes up, you get notification. Okay? I'm your host, Scott. I'm your host, Scott Free. Stay tuned for my smooth jazz mix. Coming up is one by Danny Keon and Doug Maxwell. You're going to hear actually all new artists today on my show. So I hope you have a pretty good time. So stay tuned. This was entitled Philly Who, right here. Sound the same. Right back. and yours coming back. That was a nice little cut by Danny Keel and Doug Maxwell. I have a couple of their tracks. They have some pretty good music on the YouTube library. So I'm featuring them today. Another one by Diamond Ortiz. He's got a couple of nice other tracks. And some more artists that you've never heard of. So that was actually a track called So Smooth. So Smooth by Danny Keon and Doug Maxwell. Before that, you heard one by Diamond Ortiz entitled Mirror, Mirror. And kicking off this smooth jazz music mix, you heard one back to back by Danny Keon and Doug Maxwell entitled Billy Crook, right here on the South Side. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon. I just want to actually say that I was down at the Post 14 this Friday night and kicked it up with my boy DJ Craig. We had a fantastic time down there. I haven't been out in a while, but we seemed to kick the crowd up and had a really good time. And shout out to my boy DJ Craig and my boy Jimmy. Jimmy is actually running the bar and actually running the door. So I just want to actually give a shout out to all my Post members down here, people down here that kicked it up. And it was pretty packed down here on Saturday. Matter of fact, my sister showed up unexpectedly, but we had a really nice time down at Post 14, A63 called E Street, San Bernardino, right here on the Friday night. So if you actually want to get out really cheap, just come on down and spend some time with us. I may be back over there maybe one other time because I'm actually getting ready to make a change environments. Okay. And my reasons, I'll probably put in my reasons for changing my environments coming up in my segment of In My Opinion. Okay. So anyway, stay tuned for that. And so I'm glad you had a good time on that smooth jazz music tracks, kicking it with me on this March 25th, 2018. I am your host, Scott Free. Stay tuned. Coming as up is my international music mix. Kicking off this week, you're gonna hear another one. Actually, not another one, but a new one by Text Me Records and Bobby Rents, entitled "Songs," right here on the Sound of Sunday. So stay tuned. Thank you. I know a little Espanol. Shout out to all my Espanol familia out there. And kicking off this international music mix was won by Texas B Records and Bobby Vance entitled Songs right on the Sound Sound. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon on this March 25th, 2018 show. And I just want to this is my segment of In My Opinion. I just want to give you a little tidbit of what's going on with me. Now, with me trading online and my business online, I'm actually getting ready to change environments. The reason why is because I believe and feel that I've actually outgrown my area where I live out in this society. And the reason why is because the society has actually grown to become upside down. Okay. And the reason why I say that is because more things that are wrong are actually treated as right. Okay. More of my YouTube content creators out there is actually pointing it out. Like my boy Nabi, E-Man 67, BGS. And I'm not sure what happened to my boy Angry Man, but I'm hoping to get back on my soon. And other content creators. I believe, and especially for my content creator, for us black men, I believe that a lot of us need to venture out in different environments, because this climate here, unfortunately, is becoming unsustainable. And I'm not mad at this society or any hateful of this society, but I believe I've grown. Okay. And I would encourage all my younger YouTube listeners out there, viewers out there, you need to get your passports. You really do. Because there's other horizons out there and you need to explore. Because something is going on in this society that is not conducive for you, and especially as a black man. Matter of fact, for any man. I'm not hating on any other gender or anything like that, but there's something going on in this country that's not. And me being a spiritual man, God is not pleased with. So I just want to let you know that I'm actually going to be leaving this environment, and I'm still going to do my YouTube videos, but it's probably going to be in a distant environment, distant land. Coming up here pretty soon. So, like I said, I believe that my father is very displeased with this place, and he's put it in my spirit and in my heart to locate the environments elsewhere, okay? And I'm looking at several different countries overseas. I'm not going to give names, but I will be broadcasting probably from those environments there, as well as doing my trading and my business online. So, like I said, I'm going to probably make one more trip down to Post 14 before I leave, so we kick it up, and I'll have my farewell party down there. Keep you guys posted on when that happens. Okay. I'm more or less a poli sci major from the University of California, Riverside. I should have left a long time ago, but I kind of stayed around the area just so I can actually fill out the environment. But this environment I've actually outgrown. Okay. Nothing else other than that. Okay. So, anyway, I'm glad you all actually had a time for tuning with me. I'm actually having a little drink right now. Right here on this Sunday, March 25th, 2018 show. Kind of relaxing a little bit and from my long weekend, especially down to Friday night down at Post 14. Had a great time down there with my boy DJ Craig. Kicked it up. We actually pumped up the party and had the party crazy. So it was good. DJ Mystery came into the building. He does his thing on Saturday night, so I hope you actually check him out. Shout out to my boy DJ Mystery. And other DJs stopped in, just paid us a visit, and it was pretty packed. So it was good. Okay. Anyway, this is your host, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon. And closing out my track today, I'm going to hear one by William Rosati. Kind of give a description of my weekend. It's kind of weird weekend. Okay. And this track is entitled Weird Night, right here on the Sound Center. Like I said, if you want to, please subscribe and share my videos. If you like the artists, please don't hesitate to subscribe and hit the bell, and I'll bring you up notifications whenever my show comes up. I'm actually going to pump up all my artists this year. Hopefully that you actually can reach out to them. I'm not going to ask for your donations, whatever, because I want you to reach out to them personally, okay? I'm not here to ask for your money, right? And that's not my thing, okay? If you'd like to donate to them, donate to the artists, okay? Because they are the ones putting the content out. They are the ones making music and putting the content. They will be actually appreciate the donations. Okay, I'm here on YouTube just to promote them. Alright? So, with that in mind, you all take care, and I will talk next Sunday, right here, the Sounds of Sunday. Later.
Thank you.